he definitely offers a lot to our sport. And when he's around, you can feel his presence and his energy and how hard he works for every point. And his spirit, the spirit that he puts out on the court, is an example. We have someone that looks a little bit like him, which is Carlos Alcaraz, in terms of how he gets to every ball on the court and how he covers pretty much the half of the planet when he plays. So they have a lot of similarities, and I think he could be the next Rafael Nadal of our tennis.